power play. Pronger on the continuation of that possession, and a shot tipped up and gloved and held by Volkoon. 6-12 golf side. Rich Peverly in the middle of the faceoff win, and the shot and a score by Kimo Timonen. Peverly wins the draw, and the Predators strike first at 8:48 to take a 1-0 lead.
Well, the youngster called up. He was said he knew his way around the net. We didn't say he was that good on faceoffs, and that's exactly what happens. Right from the faceoff to the right of Jaguar, the youngster Peverly just wins it clean, and Kimo Timonen had moved down from his defensive slot, moved right up tight on the top of the faceoff circle, and Kimo Timonen just blasts it before Jaguar's even aware of the
on the attack. It's sent back to Scott Niedermeyer, cross eyes, Beauchemin, return to Scott Niedermeyer, that's stopped, and then Volkoon down, his legs played apart, and didn't have to worry about the shot being put on net against him. Trying to shovel across in front. All that there to return from everybody. And here's Correa back to Dumont. Dumont, and he scored! J.P. Dumont on the flip across, and the Predators score with 2 seconds remaining in the period. Their second goal of the night.
And talk about
batting practice for the Angels, Vladimir Guerrero. Here it comes, breaking in now to Solani. Solani shot, he scores! A breakdown there. McDonald and Solani broke in virtually all alone on Thomas Volkoon. And a minute four into the second period, the Ducks have cut the Predators' lead in half.
And you said
Predators on the power play here. As the puck passed into Erat, back for Timonen, deflected off Jaguar's glove. Zidlicky goes after it. Comes out of the zone for Anaheim, but his pass intercepted, sent back in Weber for Erat. Erat to Nickel, and Nickel lunging across, stopped by Jaguar. Good. Gets left, fakes. Solani tries to wheel in, it was tipped away from him. They battle for the puck in front, fed back then to Pronger. Given right side, Scott Niedermeyer. Volkoon down, battle for the puck, and it's tied up. And they're trying to play in the period. Andy McDonald with the puck for Anaheim. Moves in right wing side. What a collision over there. And now we might have a more than a bit of a fracas with time running up.
Off New Jersey 4-1.
Well, here's a shot tipped into the net from the left point to tie things up. The Ducks have tied it at 2 at 3:26. Pronger. Pronger, always a good option. Given in the slot area, the shot stopped Volkoon. The wraparound try turned around as well. So two shots there against Volkoon. 40 seconds remain in the Duck power play. Perry a blast held by Volkoon. Handed it wide. Nickel to the line toward Radulov. Here's Radulov on it. Solani moving in. Volkoon waits. And Solani scores.
There was no
Martin Erat has to score here to keep it going, or else it's a Ducks victory. Here's Erat. He's hit it off the post. Off the post. And the Ducks win this game tonight. One, I am sure they had no idea would be this difficult to win.